Mr. Cook, could you tell us why iPhones are so expensive? That's because the iPhone replaces a whole bunch of devices. It's not just a phone. It's a camera, a watch, a GPS, a music and video player, a torch, a calculator, a portable gaming console, and many other things. Surely a high price is worth paying when it replaces so many other items. So why are Android phones so much cheaper? Ah, you see, that's because the Android replaces just one device, the iPhone.